Hello all badminton fans, my name is Karol Kovanen, the president of Federation of Estonian Badminton. Welcome to Yonex Estonian International 2013.
Läks hästi, et võit oli ja eesmärk sai nagu täidetud ja teine on see, et ta tuli kahe keemiga, mis on äärmiselt tähtis nagu sellistel pikkadel võistlustel, kus on kaks mängu päevas ja lõpuks võib nagu saada nagu otsustavaks see, et kes on mänginud kolme keemilised mängud ja kes kahe keemilised mängud, aga üldiselt muidugi ma olin nagu närvis algul ja mul ei ole sellist enesekindlust nagu nii palju, kui on nagu ennem olnud, et trenn on saanud nagu vähe teha ja aga õnneks ütleme, et vastane oli füüsiselt väga nõrk, et oli nagu näha, et kustus ära ja tuli nagu ära.
Mulle kui peatreenerina, üldse kui treenerina on jäänud silma hästi sellised võitluslikud mängud, aga kui rääkida üldse nendest eraldi nagu mänguliikides, siis Raul must loomulikult meil esinumber ei jõudnud kõige kaugemal, aga mis on nagu positiivset üllatust nagu valmistanud, on ta segavaarid, kus jõudsid veerand finaalidesse kaks segavaari meile. Et meil rohkem paare ja kahjuks ka rohkem üksikmängi, et kuskil nii kaugel ei jõudnud.
It's my third time in Estonia International and I very like this tournament because it's very nice organizing, nice people, and I like to come here.
What is the first thing you like about Estonia?
The first thing about Estonia is my friends.
Why do you love badminton?
I love badminton just because I play it and it's my sport.
Yeah, it was a good game. It was quite a long game. I won the first set quite easily. Second set, my level dropped. Third set, I was down quite a long way, but then I sort of fought and kept going back, and luckily I just won in the end. Second time, I do like Estonia. It's very nice, very cold compared to England, but it's good. I played badminton when I was very young. It's been very good to me. I've travelled all over the world, played lots of different places. So, I love it. I love the sport, and I'll continue to play.
Second tournament this year, and my first time with Mess, my double partner, and I think it was a very good feeling. And we played quite good today, but that was very good.
Is this your first time in Estonia, and how is it?
I think it was a very nice experience. It's my first international tournament, so it has been quite nice to be here, and I must say I didn't expect that much of a setup. We're coming from Denmark and they're not setting this up just for a tournament, so that's very nice and a very good hotel. And
well, which do you prefer, singles or doubles?
I prefer both things. Now I'm focused both on single and doubles, so I can't answer on that yet.
Okay. For us, it's a question to change our mentality. When we play a single, it's a whole another game. You have to be focused on some other things, and when we go on the court together, we talk about some other things than in the singles. And It's totally, you can't pick one, yet.
Why do you play badminton? Why do you love it?
My family have played badminton the whole year, and so I'm trying to play it. And I love the game. There's so much action when you play, and so I love the training to train harder. And do some nice stuff, and yeah, I love the game, the action, mostly.
Yeah, that's pretty much the same of me. My family, I was adopted, so my family hasn't played badminton, and just my uncle a little bit, so it was totally new for me in my family, so, and I love it because it's nice and it's funny to play and you get good friends and you can travel a lot, so that's very nice.
Which do you prefer, singles or doubles?
I prefer both. I think it's fun to play both categories, so.
And for me it's double. I've been injured, so I can only play doubles.
Okay, okay. And the final question the Estonian public wants to know, why do you love badminton so much?
I love badminton because it makes me happy, and because of the physical activity, it just gives a good feeling. So that's why I love it.
It's the same, and I love playing tournaments like these.
Yeah.
Kas otsustasid vabatahtlikult tulla siia punkte keerama?
Sest et ma niikuinii oleksin tahtnud võistlusi vaadata ja väga hea on ju samal ajal ka tööd teha.
Absoluutselt.
See on kõiki mänge näha, mida ma tahan vaadata.
Kas sulppall, miks sulppall tule meeldib?
Ma olen seda mänginud vist juba 8 aastat ja ma ei kujuta, et ma teeksin mingit muud sporti. Nii et see on lihtsalt nagu harjumus. Ja.
Kas tänasel, ma tean, et kohtelikud peavad erapooletud olema, aga kas tänasel võistlusel on ka mini favorit või kes sulle meeldib, keda põjad põjad?
Loomulikult eestlastele, Raulile, absoluutselt.
My name is Jeroen Hubrechtsen, I'm from Belgium, and so this is my first international tournament as a referee, so, and so far it's very good, very nice.
How has Estonia been so far? It's cold, right?
It's cold, but not as cold as I expected it to be. I expected it to be much colder of the stories I heard, so far that's also good.
Why do you love badminton?
Well, it's an amazing sport. I love it, and I spend so much time in badminton. It's more than a hobby. It's almost an addiction.
My name is Michaela Bencová and I'm from Czech Republic. I'm BWF certificated umpire, so that means the umpire with the highest award qualification. Wow. I was last year in London, so that was my first Olympics, so that was the top I can, as an umpire, what I can reach. I don't know if it was the top tournament I can reach, because with 5,500 people in the hall, it looks like a small. Being in Malaysia with 16,000 people in the hall, that's a little bit different experience. But of course, everything was very well prepared in London. It's difficult to say anything bad. Yeah. This is my third time in Estonian International, and it's great. I would never expect, before I was coming here, I would never expect such a warm welcome and warm people in such a cold country.